Hello everyone, myself Joseph Yakin, Assistant Professor Assam Downtown University, Guwahati. So today's the experiment is to perform the assay of ammonium chloride as per IP. In my earlier videos, I have explained I have given the introduction of the assay and ammonium chloride, and I have explained what are the reagents and chemicals we need, glass apparatus, what are those. And already I have explained the procedure, whole procedure, how to carry out the titration, what we have to do in the procedure, what are the precautions we have to take, how many times we have to carry out the titration. All the things I have explained already. What will be the, how to detect the endpoint, what will be the what will be the color. So in this video, we'll see about the report, what will be the report, how to calculate the percentage purity. So in this video, the report is like, we need to we have performed the titration 3 times, okay, for this to calculate the purity. So we need to calculate the average of all readings, and from there we can calculate the purity by using this formula. Here you can see the percentage purity we can determine by the V into E into XL molarity into 100, and we need to divide it by the weight into required molarity. So this is the formula. Here you can see here V is the volume of sodium hydroxide used, means consumed during the titration. E equal to equivalent factor. Here you can see at the bottom of the slides, I have given the equivalent factor of ammonium chloride for 1 ml of 0.1 molar sodium hydroxide is 0.005349. so this is the E. An actually the XL molarity, and Rn this is required molarity, and W equal to weight of the sample, the ammonium chloride, the weight of the ammonium chloride, whatever we have taken in the procedure. Already I have discussed that one. So this is the formula to calculate the percentage purity. So this is for this is only, this part is for the report, how to calculate the percentage purity. So, and you can detect this by endpoint, you can detect by the appearance of pink color. Already I have told. So this is it. Thank you.